shape! Yeah, you look away, cow. Hello, everyone. I'm GreenJay, and welcome to another episode of Beyond the Dwarven Dark. So, when we left off, we had just left this giant tree forest place thing. And we met some elves along the way, and they, let's just say they weren't the friendliest of neighbors. They were more friendly than this spider here. That seems to like walking towards edges. Anyways, let's move on. By the way, guys, huge announcement here. I am now on Patreon. Woo! Yeah, yeah. And basically what that means, if you haven't heard of it, is you guys can support me via monthly donations, whether it's just $1 or $5 or even 25. But basically what this allows me to do is this allows you guys to support me. Let me eat a snack here. It allows you guys to support me and basically allow me to get better equipment for YouTube and be able to try out games and record them for you guys and all that kinds of stuff. And, you know, so if you want to support me doing that, there's a link in the description. There's a should be a card in the corner over there. So, yeah. And, yeah. So, just wanted you guys to know that if you want support, you can. And let's say you don't have a lot of money or you're just not interested in spending money on me, just share this with your friends. Share it, you know, spread the word. Just let people know so in this way I can at least spread my content around. So, yeah. Other than that, I guess we can get right back into the story. So, we're supposed to be going to Cubbyhole Bluff, but I don't know. There's this Ashwat Cemetery, and I don't know. Seems kind of interesting. So I think I'll be heading over here first. Stupid cow. And just see what's over here, and then I think I'll head back. So let me just check over here, see what's going on. Just because I'm curious. Okay. It's a small building over here. Loose planks. Hello? Anybody home? Anybody? Flower? Oh, what? Oh, hey there! Ah! Oh, no! Whoa! I have a feeling this thing's gonna be quite a help. By the way, this weapon we got in the last episode, if you didn't see. Ooh, that's a lot of bread. Got some extra bread, I'll leave that there. Oh yeah, let's put my shield back on so I can see. Oh, and my helmet. Woo! I like that helmet. It's cool. Yeah, and the device. I'm still not sure what we're gonna be doing with that. But, these guys, I don't like having those guys in my inventory. Yeah. See what's up here. Loose planks. Okay. Ooh, I think I could use those with the sawmill I saw outside. Huh. Loose floor panel. Okay. Any others? I don't see any. Okay, I wonder what the point of that is. I guess we should go and see. Gosh, that's gonna get annoying after a while, I think. Okay, so what's... Can I put these loose planks on something? Could be used on the sawmill. Wait. This is a water wheel. Oh, I know. I'm not dumb. I know what I'm doing. Let's go over here, see what's going on. Maybe. Not quite sure, though. Oh, it seems like it's closed, though. I'm addicted to button pressing. I'm just gonna double check around the outside here, see if there's anything going on there. I think there's something obviously trying to keep me from going there. Definitely some things up there, too, but I think that's Cubbyhole Bluff. Let me just double check over here and just see if there's... I hope I'm supposed to go this way. Iron mines, days since last accident, missing. Entry highly discouraged. You know what, guys? I think what I'll do is I'm gonna come back to this area. I don't want to mess with this stuff quite yet. So if you guys don't mind, I'm going to go over here. or go up there, because that's our main objective right now. And I'll come back if I end up needing to. Just keep walking all the way over here. Oh wait, is this the sawmill? I just noticed this up here. I wanna double check it. Whoa, what? Oh, did I just get these? Huh. Okay, seems like it takes those. What's? Oh, is that the? Oh, that's the loose planks. Okay. Yeah, I do have a feeling I'm not supposed to be here quite yet. It's just my guess. So I'm gonna. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna go back. Can you stop, you stupid? Shortcut. Oh, come on. I hate nighttime. Oh, okay, so that's where that bridge would have led to. Okay, I see. And it basically, the last episode wouldn't have needed to happen. And we wouldn't have had to meet those evil elves. Ugh, I hate those guys. Anyways, let's put that in the past and let's keep moving. So let's see what's up here. Just out of... Hello, Mr. Mountain Goat, Sheep, Thing, whatever. I'm watching you, duck. Anything? Oop, okay, here's a checkpoint, so let's check that out. Yay! Ooh, another Warhammer. Yeah, I don't need that right now, at the moment at least. I'll put that right there for now. Just as a backup kind of thing. So, yeah. Now, I guess we'll head up here. Okay, it seems like there's a couple people up here. Step back! You have no business here! I do! I need to, didn't you hear the first time? Step back. No dwarves in this workshop. Please. I need to speak to- Run along now! Oh, come on. I have the golden boxes Nisovan's looking for.
What? Why didn't you say so? Quick, get in here. You need to talk to the chief immediately.
Whoa. Cool. Neat. Okay, I guess it just needed a little bit of persuading. Whoa, this place is like a giant lab. Gnome engineer, is that who we're supposed to meet? No, gnome inventor. Hello there, do you need anything? Get in there, you need to talk to the chief. Okay, find the chief. Oh, maybe up here. No, strapping ducks to a plane. Oh, it's supposed to be a giant eagle? Is that what's supposed to be, kind of like plain thing? Huh, cool. So, yeah, what am I... Where's the chief, guys? Just looking for the chief. Yeah, if you guys could point me to wherever they are. Please. I don't know. Hello, anybody here? Scientist, supervisor. Well, that's not the chief, though. Engineer,
How
scientist...
How did you get in here?
Oh. Hello.
This is a private facility. No civilians allowed.
Sorry, ma'am. The door gnome let me in when he realized I needed to talk to you. I've been trying to catch up with the Salogal expedition.
The Salogal expedition?
Oh, Salogal.
This was a mortal secret. How did you learn of it?
My city was, or town it was attacked. I found a wrecked blimp in the mountains near Nimbalin. Well, yeah. And this blueprint was in the wreckage. I've been following the expedition trying to get it back to them, but instead I found the body of one of the expedition and his strange device was laying next to him. I think Salogal Sureshot is alone now. I need to research her so I can take these to Nisovan. And then continue.
Oh my goodness. Do you know what these are?
No. No, I don't. Not exactly. Actually, not at all. I'll be honest, not at all.
We've been at war with the monsters as long as we can remember. The great gnome inventor, Nisovan, has been searching all his life for a way to end it.
Okay.
And a few months ago, he thought he found something. He called me into his office and showed me an ancient book that he had found in the Dwarven archives, full of drawings and diagrams, in a dead language he could not understand.
Huh. Interesting. Like a blueprint diagram?
Indeed. On a few pages at the back of the book, there were pictures of great devastation and a blueprint of what was clearly a weapon.
Huh. So he built it. Is that what he did?
He pondered over it for days before he began to build a prototype. It has an energy coil within it of untold power and we have no real understanding of what it would do if used. So he laid it aside, untested, and returned to his own work.
Huh, interesting. So...
Nisavin left a few
but if he left it, why do I have it?
...across the land, and prepared the troops for the next battles. But he soon saw that the war has taken a terrible turn. We are losing. Badly.
Yeah, I can see there's quite a few mobs in this world. Yeah, I've seen. Yeah.
Nisavin decided he could no longer afford to ignore the weapon. He arranged for Salajel Shusha to come here with an armed guard to pick up the blueprint and prototype.
Oh, and was that the paladin? Him
on the front line, where he could finally test the weapon and produce more if need be. But this plan has gone badly awry.
Yeah, I could Salo suspect. Salojel
arrived here a few days ago. Their blimp was caught in a terrible snowstorm on their way to Mount Williker's, and the blueprint was buried in the wreckage and the snow. The weapon and the last of her warriors were lost to the elves. She needed fast transport to Nisavin, so she could let him know this and join him for the last stand there. I can't believe you found these!
Is that good? So what should I do now? Can you use them?
I wish I had the knowledge, scientific but no, giggle. They need to go to Nisavin.
Where's Nisavin now?
He should be on his way to Mount Melikers. That's where Salajel Shushot was going to meet him.
Man. Okay, how do I get there? Do I have to go down the mountain again?
Well, to get there in time, you'll need some kind of transport, and that's something we might be able to
help. I'm on top of a mountain, please.
Several of my inventors are working on alternative transportation methods. If you go around and talk to them all, I'm sure you'll find someone willing to experiment. Someone willing to help you out.
I caught what you're gonna say there, but I don't really care, because if I can somehow get an elytra, or like a glider of some sort, that would be interesting. I have some knowledge in that stuff. I know how to pilot that kind of thing. So, is this like a blimp? Hello there, dwarf. What can I do for you? I'm looking for a way to get to Nisavin, but your balloon seems to be having a bad day. Yes, my balloon had a close encounter with the duck-powered aeroplane spiraling down the hill. Those birds are vicious. I told you! Any chance of getting it back into the air soon? Not particularly. I've patched 312 holes, holy cow, and so far I'm not even a quarter way through. Yeah, I don't want to mess with that. There's that glider over there. Maybe I can mess with that. Anything going on over here? Look, this is what happens when you don't pay attention! Oh, okay. I'm sorry, sir. Do you have any idea how much this cost? This is going to wipe out half the quarterly budget. I thought it seemed strange, but you told me. Thought? Don't you even pretend that this fiasco involved thought. I must have put the decimal point in the wrong place. I'm sorry. No, really. You think so? I asked you to order 5 hoppers.
I'm really sorry.
5, not 50. What are we supposed to do with 50 hoppers?
Sell them to bunnies?
I'm having a breakdown here, and you're cracking jokes?
I'm sorry. I think I'll leave you to be. Hello there, bud. Anything I can use to transport along this area? No? Okay, I'll move on.
Don't mind me on this little conveyor belt here. Yeah.
Gnome inventor. Okay, what's this guy have? Hello, you have any information for me? No? You're probably just messing with stuff over there.
Man, this is such a cool place. Honestly, I'm a science geek, so I would love to be here. Ooh, what's down here?
Ross the pilot. I'm the best pilot we have, but I can't help you just now. I'm grounded till my airship is fixed. Maybe if you have a word with Jerry.
Oh, okay. Gnome worker, hello. You have anything? Ooh, okay, you have some stuff to trade. Coal ore. Okay, I may need this stuff. I'll buy a couple steak. Refill that a little bit. Ooh, some experience. I don't have a use for that. I need to pay attention for more anvils, I guess. A book. Iron boots. No, I could use a quick refresh on all my boots and stuff. You guys can, I'll let you guys have this stuff, and you know what? I think I'll, actually, you know what? This thing's lasting me quite a while, so I think I'll actually keep that. Yeah, it has a lot of durability, so, I'll, oh, but I can refill it. I don't have, they don't have the, leggings, though, so let me take care of all of this. Okay, let's put that on. There we go. And then I'll buy, okay, let's buy this. Yep, there we go. And then I can buy that. There we go. Ah, some fresh armor. Nice. I can feel myself getting stronger already. Okay, so where's Jerry? I was told I needed to talk to Jerry. Are you Jerry?
Good day. Would you like to test my latest project?
It looks great, I think. Actually, what is it?
It's a flying machine. See, you sit there, and the ducks lift you up in the air.
Really? I wouldn't have thought they'd be strong enough.
Well, testing has been mixed. It's a work in progress. I take that this won't be take me to Nisvin then. Come back in 6 months, lad.
I think I changed his accent like 20 times in the same, you know, thing there, so sorry about that. So I'm guessing he wasn't Jerry. Is Jerry over here, perhaps? Let's check out Jerry.
Hello, young dwarf. Do you need me?
I might. I'm looking for a way to get to Nisvin. I have important business with him.
Oh my. Nisvin's all the way at Mount Wilkes.
So, but it just so happens.
Yeah?
So, did you see the purple boxes that can move you around really fast with lightning?
What?
I don't think so. They're a recent invention of mine. They allow me to turn matter into electric charge and transport it to via cable and reassemble it again on the other end. It's super complicated and, well, the cables are unreasonably expensive, so I can't go large distances.
So, what are you saying? Is that it's no help in my situation?
Well, yes and no. Of course, it just so happens that I'm working on a prototype that does the exact same thing, but wirelessly. You can input specific coordinates, and bam!
Whoa, what?
Uh-oh. Okay, you can get transported there through radio waves. Is it dangerous?
Nobody ever complained. Not that I ever heard from any of my testers, though. Anyhow, this requires a lot of energy, so I need to get 3 things before I can start. Are you interested?
Yeah, I'm interested.
Sure, what do we need?
I need 3 things. Regrowth Star, Redstone Dust, and Dwarven Hero Legs.
Okay,
Redstone Dust, I know where to get it. It was at that shop right behind me. Right over there. So, I know how to get that. Let's find the Regrowth Star. So, where do I find a Regrowth Star?
No clue. Gnomes don't use it, and the only dwarves around here are the ones buried in the cemetery.
So, I am going to have to go back down there. Okay. What about the Dwarven Hero Legs? Why on earth would I need Dwarven Hero Legs, and where could I find those?
Listen, boy. Science can be complicated. Maybe chop off your own legs?
Okay. Maybe I'll... Okay, so chop off my own legs. So, like, heroes, like, actual heroes' legs. Okay. Interesting. I think... So, I am going to have to go down to the cemetery. Now, when it comes to the redstone, I know that's over here. Let me actually double-check to make sure that's what he wants. How can I get redstone?
Okay, yeah, redstone! That's an easy task. If you don't have any, just go to the shopkeeper, look around.
Yeah, see, told you. I'm going to come back for the redstone so I don't fill up my inventory. So, yeah, I guess we'll move forward. Hello, door gnome. I'm just going to walk by. So, yeah. I guess I'm just going to make my way down there. Is there an easier way to go back down there? Let me just double check. Is there maybe water on down there or something? I don't know, maybe. Anything up there? No, not quite. I'm going to definitely fall to my death. Okay. I guess I'm just going to have to make my way back. Ow. Okay, let me see if I can shortcut my way down. Stupid duck.
I'm definitely liking the sword, that's for sure. Just because of the fact it can do that super speed thing. Okay, making my way down. I got this, yay! Cheating, woo! So where's that? Is that the cemetery, or? Yeah, I guess I'll just keep following the path to the cemetery? Oh, maybe the doors are open now to that, to the cemetery. Let me double check. Unless I'm supposed to find my way. Oh, wait, See, told you guys. I'm so smart. Let's double check up here, see if there's any. Oh gosh, this scared me. Okay, so can break gravel. That's definitely gonna, yeah, that'll replace that. So I got some, groundskeeper's shovel. I got a groundskeeper shovel. I need to find the hero's leggings or that star thing that I've been looking for. Or that I need to look for. Okay, here's something. Old dwarven. Ooh, this is gonna be. Uh oh. Oh dear. What are you? Okay, so something's spawning here. Wither. Darn. Okay, so these are some, like, haunted skeletons or something like that. I don't know. Okay, let's keep looking around. Okay, another one right here. Take him out. Come on. Got him. Okay. Let's take out that. Dwarven rune blade. Nah. Okay, just let's keep looking around for the stuff we need. Gather some more torches. Oh, wait. There's another grave right here. Oh, hey there, bud. How you doing? You want to join the party too, huh? Nice. Anything in there? I don't see anything. Get out of here, you stupid zombie. Don't want to deal with you. Arrows, let's grab those. Yeah, and let's grab the gold as well. Alrighty then. So, keep double checking all these graves here. Any hero legging? Oh, dude, please. Can you leave me alone? Anything? Oh gosh, dude, stop, please. Stupid skeleton, gosh. I mean, I know you're haunted and all that, but, you know, relax. Give a guy a break. Okay, another grave, here we go. Wait. Oh gosh, I'm like, why isn't it digging? Dude, please, stop with attacking me, okay? That's not really something I need to deal with right now, okay? Just looking around for what I need. And I know that guy just spawned right behind me, but let's double check this. The Greater Rune Blade. Another one. And a lava bucket! Ow. Die. What do I need another Greater Rune Blade for? Okay, I guess I'll put that as a backup, maybe? Okay, and I'll take the lava bucket, I guess. I don't know if I need it for anything, but... Okay, let's, okay, so there's some more... Stone slab. I don't think I need that. Can you stop with the stupidness? Don't you dare kill me. Don't you kill me. I need food. Oh no. I need to. Stay away, you stupid. Man, skeletons on here are sharpshooters, man. Dwarven hero legs. Yay, that's what I needed. Woo! Oh, come on. Weed go. Ooh! Okay, I'll just replace that bow. I'll just give you my weaker bow. Hopefully that's fair to you, buddy. Rest in peace. Okay. Whew. We're making progress. Nothing in there. Nice. Woo! Okay, so I think I got what I need. But wait, no. But there's that star or whatever, right? Somewhere. Oh, okay. Here's some more graves that I missed. Oh, gosh. So many mobs. I don't like dealing with mobs. Oh, come on. Okay. Kill you and then go ham on the others. Go ham on the others. Oh, yeah! Oh, baby! Oh, if I could actually hit them, maybe. Oh, baby. Okay, I need to eat, though. Eating might be, healthy for me. Any... quote-unquote stars around here? Okay, more gravel. But I don't think I'm supposed to be digging this up. Yeah, I don't think I'm supposed to be digging this up, so I'm gonna assume not that. Oh, wait. Oh, I did miss it. Okay, guys, I'm sorry. It was right here. Aw, man. Star-wielding girl. Oh, well. Yeah, I probably could have been a little bit more observant, but I was being chased by mobs, okay? Shut up. Okay. So I got all I need. Now we can go back to the future. You know what? I'm curious. I really am curious right now, so I'm gonna actually go over here. Let me clear out my inventory a little bit. Okay, I got rid of the tool tips, so it's more realistic. Okay, so now I'm gonna move forward, and I'm gonna see if there's anything useful over here, just by chance. Iron mines, days since last incident, blah, blah, blah. Cobblestone. Okay, so here's some monster stuff. Bunch of arrows, let's gather that. Some gold, let's gather that. Let's move forward, I guess. Let's just see what's down here. Whoa. Huh. Ooh, more loose floor panels. Okay. I have a feeling I'm gonna be needing that wood some point soon. Or maybe it's another one of those things that I need to not worry about. No, I'll come back here if I need to. I really don't wanna waste my time here if I don't have to. Alright, so I'm back. And oh, didn't even realize that some, I guess there's people up there or something. I don't know. But anyways, let me see what this guy has to say. So I have all the stuff. Oh, wait, no, I don't. Never mind. Let me double check over here. Hello, Ross, the pilot. Let me gather that redstone. One redstone, please. Thank you. And now I have all the stuff, Mr. Dude. Oh, you have all the things? Great. I need this redstone to charge up the star and use it as a battery. Great, what about the legs? Heh, you got these two? I didn't think you'll treat that seriously. Guess who's not going to Valhalla? Anyhow, let the science begin. Battery level, 100 out of 100. Destination, Mount Willikers. Battery is charged up in place. Go inside and press the button whenever you're ready. I've calibrated it so it takes you right to Mount Willikers. Okay. I have a feeling the floor panels and all that stuff might have been for another guy. Is this where I'm supposed to go, in here? Oh, I guess that was. Ooh, destination error. Ugh, Master Nisavin? Ugh. Uh-oh, destination error, what is... Nope, just me. Is this Mount Willikers? I don't know what that is, stranger. Can you please explain the smoking pink machine exploding out of nowhere in our respected settlement? Oh, you don't look so good. Take a second to come to your senses. Feeling better now? Oh, no. Yeah, I'm not sure what happened. Stranger, neither are we. There was a flash, as if lightning itself, then pink machine. Oh, no. I'm on a mission to find a gnome inventor, Nisavin. I know not of what you speak. Our lives here during the mining season are quiet. Oh, dear. Perhaps we can assist you. Oh, no. Thank you, but I don't see how. It was powered by a rare gem called a regrowth star. Regrowth star? A regrowth star? No, stranger. These are not words I have heard of. Then, this is the end. I failed? What? No. There's only one star I've heard of, and it's the Star of Restoration. That might be it. Okay, the Star of Restoration, what is that? Oh dear, okay, this might be able to be solved. We work here in the shadow of an ancient pyramid. Legend remains that there's a powerful gem that they used to complete the pyramid. It was the Star of Restoration. Oh, okay. This is a nice story, but what, according to legends, okay, they left the star behind. Ah, oh yes, this would be awesome. Where is it? Is it in the pyramid? I'm guessing it's in the pyramid with like haunted. Oh, it's room in the, yep, that's what I thought. Mm-hmm, strange monsters, yep. Yeah, only a hero of great courage. Oh wait, oh, great courage, agility. Oh. Could find it. Oh, yeah, that sounds like me. Do you believe you are such, stranger? Possibly. Yeah. Oh, okay. I have a feeling I might be using that in the future. You know what? I'll just leave that here, because I don't want that stuff, and I have a feeling I'm not going to be... I'll keep that just in case. Hey, guys. I just wanted to intervene here, because this is something I wanted to get across. That stuff that I just put in the chest, I think It's possible that I may need it again because I think I may be traveling back to Cubbyhole Bluff, that, you know, the science place I just was at. So if you guys think that I may need it, let me know in the comments and I'll pick it up in the next episode. So in this way, I don't end up throwing away something I end up needing. So, yeah, just let me know in the comments and yeah, I guess we'll move on from that.
Oh, wait, so are these like super protect? Nope, not even able to put them on. Okay.
Yeah, I guess that'll be about it for this episode. Seems like we keep getting set to take a little longer than we should, but, anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode of Beyond the Dwarven Dark. I have a feeling that this is going to be a pain. Holy cow. But, yeah. Anyways, when I get back to that scientist, I'm gonna give him back a piece of his own mind, because... And I'm gonna... I don't know. I can't even speak. I'm so angry. So, anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed. Again, support me on Patreon if you feel generous enough. Links are all around. And, I hope you enjoy it again. All links are down in the description, Twitter, and all that. And, I hope you enjoyed, and yeah, I'm saying that too much. Alright, see you guys.